This was in Duluth this morning, and we were getting ready for the Swain, but we had an hour to kill. And so we went to Amity Coffee, and it's in North Duluth. And Swain, I mean, not Swain, Swank, the skier, owns the place, and he it's a pretty swanky place. And so that we went in there, and Sparkies are related to them, so it was fun. And there we are inside. Very cool place, really neat. The artwork inside was really nice. You can see there it was kind of pointillism stuff with the Duluth theme. So those are the first pictures from the day. These pictures are a little bit out of order. This is Owen. Very hilly course. This was kind of an even stretch where they were. This is a couple of Rebels runners there. I'm not sure who they are, actually. This is out of way out of order, sorry. This is the view from Enger Tower. That's looking down from Enger Tower. That's looking down from Enger Tower. Very cool. A boat was leaving the bridge. It went up for it. Looking up the coast to the North Shore. Colors were great today. That's the runners from Enger Tower looking down across the golf course going up the big hill. And that's another view, of course, from Enger Tower. And that's the start line from Enger Tower. That's just looking at the course. That's good looking dudes, father and son there. After the race, there is the Omen family without Matt. There is the Sparky family after the run. There are the girl finishers, the girls and the boys sophomore races. They won both of them. Owen after the race, Drew Carlson after the race, looking good. This is Connor with his folks. He ran really well again today. He's had a great year. Very, very fun to see him in the cross country scene and doing so well. Joe Scheller talking to some of the kids. The boys, Forrest, I mean, Forrest, sorry. Griffin, Mark, and Owen after the race. Here they are together. They all ran well, mud on their backs, kind of like a cross race. I thought it was cool. And then this is just post-race stuff. There's Forrest and Colleen, Sparky, looking ready. Owen again, kind of getting done. Climbing the hill. This is kind of going through a central area. Oh no, this is them coming down the hill, actually. Sorry. And this is them coming in. And that's Mark. And then Owen was coming up here. This is a crossover place again. Yeah, a little bit out of order here, but this is up on the top of the hill. This is them climbing the hill. That's Owen coming up the hill right there. This is that long, this is a long draw that they had to come up. Quite challenging course. But cool. I mean, really, really neat. Peter Scheller there, I think. This is, I don't know what, that's a Rebel runner, but I don't know who that is. Trying to get, I think, Matt Ullman there. That is Ian running up the hill. Here we have Luke coming up the hill. There's Connor again, and that's, and then back to Owen on that cross coming across the top of the hill. Then just a few more pictures. This is Owen there running up. Sorry. This is the group of girls. Oh, this is the girls' race. This is two Champlin Park runners. They won it, one and two. They were away. And both, like I said, both sophomore teams, but they got one and two in this race, which is a big deal. Let me get this bigger for you, sorry. And that's it was really fun. It was really neat. Jenny Omen, the two girls leading again. This is that crossover section. This is back to the guys, I think. Yeah, it is. This is back to the guys. That's Drew Carlson right there running. That's Peter Scheller running. Matt Omen is in the middle there. I don't know those two guys. There's Owen coming across that middle section. And this is the beginning of the girls' race and the girls again. So. Fun times. It was really good. It was really, really fun. Great event. Super, super enjoyable. Made for a great day. Oh, shoot. Sorry.